y'all! It's me, Anna!
Yeah, that was that. I have this stupid bow thing in my hair. That's not the right side. I have this bow in my hair. You know what? It's for cheerleading. So my hair looks all fadoodly right now. I'm about to go cheerleading. Hurrah! I don't know. But yeah, this is Propel. And it's good. So, I'm not just going to be gabbing. Today, I'm going to be... Oh, I found this one. That's cool. Okay, so 20 things to do at a stoplight when you stop at a stoplight. Yeah, so I'm going to fix these pillows because they're all being mean. And I guess I love New York today. So blast talk radio and headbang like crazy like this. You can Chinese fire drill like this. And if you want, you can speak Chinese when you do it. So it'll be even more Chinesey. I don't know Chinese. Except for konnichiwa or something like that. Number three. Look at the person next to you with frightened look in your face. And then click the button that says lock all doors. Or whatever it is. And like be like, click! And be all scared and stuff. Number four, stare at the person next to you, just wide-eyed, go. Or something like that. Yeah. And then eat food that requires silverware. So, like, eat soup with a spoon. Or fork if you want. That'd be even more confusing. I need to use these to edit because this computer doesn't have sound. Try starting a conversation with the person next to you. Be all like, hi. And then try to tell them your life story, and then when they drive away, follow them. And be all creepy and stuff. Laugh hysterically with all the windows, like, roll down, and laugh hysterically and loud if there's no one in your car, so it'll be all like, what? To everyone else. So, yeah, laugh hysterically. Number eight, talk to the empty seat next to you. Be all like, hi. And then, yeah, that'll be confusing.
Wear winter clothes when it's summer out.
When it's summertime. So, like, totally, you can be all like, oh, I'm wearing gloves. I'm wearing hat. I'm wearing a very, very thick coat. And I'm sweating. You can put the air conditioner on secretly. Between you and me, if you're really too hot. Sing without music playing very, very loudly. Cough. Because it's fun, and be all like, I want fabulous. I need a little fabulous to help me get along. I need a little fabulous to help me get along. It's not how I usually sing, but sing like really loudly and bad. So people would be like, oh my god. Yeah. And then wave at the person next to you like this. Until the green light turns green. I mean, the red light turns green. Be like... And don't say anything. Just sit there like... Ha, ha, ha. Yeah. And then... Beep your horn. Or toot. Or honk. Whatever you want to say. Honk your horn. Like, beep. Beep that kind of way. And then be all like... Honk. And you have to be in the front of the line when you do this, because it'll be weird until the light turns. Number 13, play easy listening and then crank the bass up. Dance like a crazy freak and make your car go like, or vehicle, whatever you have, like, make it go like that. So it'd be like, make sure there's no music playing. Stop, like, far away from the line, like the stop line, and then go forward and stop again, and go forward and stop again, and go forward and stop again. So it'll be all like, whoa. Cry loudly, very, very, very loudly, and fakely be all like, wah! And like yell as loud as you can and be like, wah.
And if you want, you can use this one and be like, wah, wah. And be all like, wah, crying. It's all over my shorts now. It's not fair. But yeah, I could like that. And then be like, wah! Not my own. No. Yeah. Scream at the top of your lungs. Like, ah! For no reason. Sing a love song to the person next to you, no matter what their gender is and no matter what your gender is. Be like, I'm not gonna write you love song because you asked for it because you need one. It's not really a love song, but it's all I can think of right now. So, yeah, be like that. Put a whole bunch of makeup on, like lipstick, like black or purple or something really unfantabulous like that. And put like mascara, even though this is not mascara. You can put like eyebrow maker on it. You can shave your eyebrows if you want to go to the full extent and look like an idiot for like a month. You can put blush on, you can put everything imaginable on, or you can paint your nails. Which might not really be good. Pop your trunk, grab. Okay, so pop your trunk and grab like everything imaginable in your trunk, like put a whole bunch of random stuff in your trunk, and then put it in your backseat. Just like get out and be like, this is my trunk. I'm gonna get this flip-flop out and get like a bunch of other stuff and be all like, wham, into your backseat. I'm tall. I don't have a head. Yeah. And then you can just put it all in your or have fun and be safe. So if you're gonna do the Chinese stay. If you wanna do the Chinese fire drill, don't be all like, I'm doing the Chinese fire card, and like die or something like that. That wouldn't be good. I'm not actually like this. So, have a nice day. Don't be a cannibal. Don't eat cannibals. Have a nice day. I love you. Thank you for watching. Be safe. Have fun. Don't do drugs. Don't do flower pots. Thank you. Love you. Bye.